Thank you for calling Apartment House. This is Donna.
Hey, I'm a tenant here, and I have a question.
Sure. Well, first of all, what's your name?
My name is Roy.
Roy, okay. R-O-Y, okay. Which building do you live in?
Which building? I don't know. I'm in 20-8.
Okay. You're in building 20, apartment 8. Okay, what can I do for you, Roy?
Well, I was just wondering, I'm having this problem with our toilet, because I've been flushing a lot of sand down the toilet.
Flushing a lot of what down the toilet?
Sand. Like lots and lots of sand.
Why are you getting sand?
We had a lot of sand out on the floor, just all over the floors in the living room and the bedroom and the kitchen.
Yeah.
We're doing
a
beach theme for last summer. And, you know, we're just now picking it up because it's getting kind of messy. Cat's been pooping in it, thinking everything's a litter box.
Oh, wow.
So we've been just kind of scooping up the sand a little bit at a time and flushing it all down the toilet. But now
I don't think that's a good idea. You shouldn't flush that down the toilet because that could ruin the lines. And, you know, you don't want to get stopped up because you would be responsible for the plumbing bill.
Oh, I doubt that. It's not going to ruin anything. It's just sand. That's all. Sand's smaller
than poop. I've been in this business 31 years and I've never heard of flushing sand down in the toilet.
Yeah,
let me go and write this up and I'll get Eddie to look at it.
We flushed all.
So is it stopped up now?
It just won't flush, but I don't see any sand in there. Well, maybe there's a little bit. Like when we flush it, a lot of sand comes out of where the water comes out. It's really weird.
Okay, I'll try to take a look at it. Okay?
But we flushed about, I don't know, like 100 square feet of sand so far. Like we did the entire living room.
In sand?
Yeah, just tons and tons of sand. Like, I don't know, 500 pounds of sand, probably.
500 pounds? Are you not afraid that how can you get it out of your carpet?
Oh, I don't know. It's not our problem. It's not our carpet, you know.
But like, I know it, but it will be if you have to pay for it when you move out. You're responsible.
Oh, we won't have that kind of money when we move out.
No, are you sure you got the right number?
Oh, yeah, definitely. The apartment homes.
Apartment homes.
Yeah.
Yes, sir, it is. Okay.
Yeah, it's just,
I've never heard of this. Okay.
No,
I'll send Eddie over.
We had sand piled up at least 6 to 8 inches in every room of the house. So we could.
You can't do that.
Yeah, it was really heavy. In fact, I think I was hearing these cracking sounds underneath as if just too much pressure on the floor. And you know, I hope it's not going to crash through or anything. That's another reason we're getting rid of it.
Yeah, and you know, I mean, if anything happened, do y'all have that renter's insurance?
No, that's too expensive. It's like $8 a month or something.
Well, you'll be totally responsible for everything. You will.
I don't think. I mean, nothing crashed through, so everything.
Okay, I'll get Eddie to come look at it. Okay,
but,
Roy.
Okay, but we've already taken all the sand out of the living room. I'm flushing all the stuff from the bedroom right now. But it's
I wouldn't put no more in my toilet. I would put it in garbage bags and take it to the dumpster.
Oh no, that's too heavy. That's just way too heavy. Sand's really heavy.
Yeah, I know. What's your phone number?
And then, you know, we have like 5 cats, and they've all just been pooping in every room. They think every room's just a gigantic litter box.
You have 5 cats in your apartment?
Yeah.
You can't have over 2.
Oh, no, we have 5. You know, they had kittens, and then I just got out of control, you know?
Yeah, but after 6 weeks, you can't help but 2 in there.
Yeah, but, you know, they're cute, so we kept them.
I know, but you can't have them. You're breaking your lease. I mean, you're violating your lease agreement.
Yeah, but, you know, no one ever comes in here, so we figured it was okay.
No, it's not okay.
Well, now we're attached to them. They're part of the family, so we can't get rid of them.
I understand you love your little pets and your cats. I understand that, but you can't help that many.
Well, too late now.
It's not too late. I mean, you'll have to get rid of them.
We're going to have to buy some litter boxes next because they've just been pooping wherever.
Like okay, let me let you go. Let me see if I can get a hold of Eddie.
Well, I want to talk some more, please.
Sir, I'm really busy. I'm with somebody.
Who are you with?
I'm with John.
What are you doing with John?
Goodbye.
What do you guys want?
Thank you for calling.
Hey, I just wanted to let you know I'm going to leave you a bit.
You know what? You know what? You're wasting my time. Get off the phone. I'm fixing to call the law.
No, listen. I'm just going to leave you a bad Yelp review.